We were struggling with this problem in machine learning called generalizability. After learning from certain number of examples, can we recognize something, a new example, a new sample? And I've tried every single algorithm under the sun, from BaseNet to support vector machines to neural network. And the missing piece that my student and I realized is that data is missing. You know, if you look at the evolution or development of intelligent animals like humans, we were inundated with data in the early years of development, but our machines were starved with data. So we decided to do something crazy at that time to create an internet scale data set over the course of 3 years called ImageNet that included 15 million images hand curated by people around the world across 22,000 categories. So for me, the aha moment at that point is big data drives machine learning.
아이러니하게도 2012년 이 ImageNet 대회에서 제프 린튼 교수의 제자가 AlexNet이라는 딥러닝 모델로 압도적인 1위를 하였습니다. 이때 엔비디아의 GPU를 사용하였는데 이것이 결국 GPU 기반 AI 연구의 도화선이 된 것이죠.